Last time on Minecraft Adventures. Okay, I'm gonna hop on you and it's time to go on an adventure. Yeah! Oh, there's a hut. That must mean somebody's here. Somebody is here.
Oh, a zombie! A zombie! A zombie.
Parker, why aren't you running? Parker, run!
Freaking zombie man, get out of here.
I gotta run.
So, alright, let me get this straight. You eat cookies.
Yes.
You don't eat brains.
No, I don't eat brains.
It's the
zombie army. We have to attack them.
Okay, we can surely find my sister. With this. We'll find my sister with this thing.
And we'll start tomorrow.
Why were those zombies following you earlier? Hello, everyone. I have a story of how I found my sister.
JP, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
Well, I got cookies from the village.
The studio couldn't afford a real fireplace. Well, what are you doing here? You're ruining the script. Yeah, what?
You know, this is my video, right?
What do you mean, video?
You know, I own this channel.
You own the studio.
Yes, I own the studio.
Can you just, alright, can you just go back to the armored village?
Oh yeah. I want more cookies.
Okay.
So, yeah. Alright, so this is how it started. Mad thing, it's snoring too loud. Gosh. Whoa. Dang. This painting is frightening. Yeah, I know, right, Timmy? Look at this painting. Why does he have it? I know, Timmy. Matt. Matt. Matt.
JP, why? JP.
Whoa. Ow. Okay, chill. Gosh, I just woke you up. Why are you even hitting me?
I was dreaming I was in Cookie Land.
Wait. Cookie Land?
I mean, anyways, why'd you wake me up? It was the best dream ever.
Ow. Okay. Well, I was just wondering about this painting.
Oh, yeah, I painted that.
Oh, you did? Wait, why is it scary looking, though?
Oh, I painted a skeleton so it looked a little bland. So I added fire. Isn't it cool?
I guess. Well, Matt, I'm just gonna call you the drawing skeleton. Nah, I'm just kidding.
Oh, I think somebody's right at the door.
Yeah, I hear it too. Oh, I knew it. A slime.
No, wait. No, this is my pet slime. This is my pet slime.
Pet slime?
Yep.
You have a pet slime?
Yep, and you have a pet dog? I bet you have a pet polar bear too.
Wait, I do have a dog, but pet dog, but how do you know I have a pet polar bear?
Oh well, I didn't. Oh, look, it's a cookie throne.
Okay, well.
Look, it's a cookie throne. But there's a cookie throne there.
What? Wait, did you just say cookie throne?
Yeah, Matt, there's a cookie throne there.
Nothing there.
No.
There's nothing there, Matt. Oh my gosh, the cookies are coming to you, Matt.
I guess.
Okay, I think we need to go to bed. Right, Timmy?
Yeah.
I know. What time? Yeah, I know. Well, the cookies did save our butts earlier. Yeah, let's just go to bed.
Okay, good night.
To tomorrow.
Okay, right, good night, JP. Good morning, Timmy. Good morning, Tiny. Oh, look, it's a book. Okay. Went out to find some wood and items. LOL. And those cookies were good. That mother cookie ate my cookies. JK, I didn't eat it. Okay, thank goodness. But I'll be right back. From JP.
Alright, let's get it. Alright, ooh, dang, I'm sweating, but I found lots of stuff today, like wood, and meat, and yay. Alright, I'm gonna head back to Microsoft. Whoa, yo, that looks so cool. Dang, man, I found lots of stuff. Whoa.
That must be JP. Hey, JP, how do you like,
Matt,
my banners?
Well, that looks nice, but when did you make it?
Oh, while you were gone, I had some spare time, so I made these banners.
Oh, okay. Nice. Oh yeah, by the way, Matt, I found lots of stuff like food, coal, and lots of stone, so if and wood. So we're ready. I think I'm ready for that hunt.
Alright, now back from the map from yesterday.
How do we find... Oh yeah, map from yesterday. Matt, don't you have a feeling that felt like a month?
Yeah, you know, for some reason it did. Oh yeah, wait, where did you say you and your sister were separated?
Okay, so, remember when we were leaving the ice spike biome? And
yep.
We passed by that little mesa and, like at the center, like near that mesa in the desert, that's where I lost her, like, because mobs were chasing us and stuff. Well, that's what I remember, because... Oh my gosh, Matt, it was crazy. We were being chased by creepers and... I don't know, there were a lot of mobs over there. Yeah, that's where I lost her.
Alright, I think I know where she is. But I think I know a guy who can help us.
Oh, you know someone?
Yep, he can give us all the things we need for our journey.
Alright, a journey. Okay, thank you for the help, Matt. Thank you.
Yep, okay, let's get to work.
Alright. Okay, 1 second. Let me craft the stones, and yeah. Do you have a crafting table here?
No.
You know what? I'll just make one.
Okay.
Alright, so...
Hey,
these crafts are so tall.
Yeah, I know.
Get out of my way.
So, JP, I just been wondering, what kind of person is Shello?
Well, me and Shello and I, well, we both like going to adventures. Oh, where'd you go?
Right here.
Okay, just lead the way. I don't know where to go.
Okay.
Just lead the way. Alright. So, yeah, me and Shello both like to go on adventures. And Shello's, unlike me, Shello's actually creative. Oh, like he likes, and she loves to build.
Uh-huh.
And yeah, that's basically... That's basically my sister. How about this guy we're looking for?
Oh yeah, his name is, yes, this guy. His name is B-Man. He's basically a knight in shining armor. He's very cool. He has lots of skills, and, all I can say is he's been my friend for the longest. And, let's just say he... doesn't like zombies.
Oh, okay, well, that's gonna be surprising when you meet you.
Yeah, I mean, because the last time I saw him, I looked just like you.
Let's just hope he doesn't kill you when, he doesn't like zombies,
yeah.
Right?
Yep.
Yeah, I almost killed you and, sorry about Porker again.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I almost
He'll pop up eventually. Yeah, alright. Oh, yeah, look, we must be getting close.
Is that where he lives?
Yep. Alright, let's go. So, you ready to climb this, JP? Alright, we're here.
Oh shit, I'm stuck. But Matt, this was a bad idea. Gosh, never do this again.
Alright, yeah, sorry. Alright, we just need to get some stuff from here and just get out of here. But I don't think anyone's home.
Is this your friend's house?
Yeah, I guess you could say that. Alright.
B-Man, wait!
B-Man, stop!
Oh. Matt?
Hello, B-Man. Long time no see.
What are you doing here?
Oh, well, you see,
we
kind of...
Why are you a zombie?
It's a long story. We need your help.
Because... Wait, you guys know each other?
Yeah, we know each other. Yep, it's a long story.
Because I should help you after what you did in the war.
How many years was that?
Five.
Okay. Yeah, it's only been like 2 weeks for me, but okay. Alright. So, we need your help because, JP's sister is missing and, well, we need armor. We kinda need armor. And stuff.
Why are you coming into my house? Come on.
That's Matt's idea.
Guys, come on. I don't have anything in my house. Come down here.
Wait, why
are you guys coming down in the side of the house?
What do you mean?
There's a door and a bridge.
Oh! Wow, Matt. Oh my gosh, Matt.
Well, you know, it's been like years. Oh, I remember. Sorry, JP.
Alright, that's fine.
I haven't opened this place up since the war.
Alright.
Oh, he has his own map thing too. Nice, okay.
Alright, let's go in. Oh man, it's been a while since we've been here.
Yeah, it's been a while since I cracked this open. Alright, what do you guys need?
Oh, that's amazing.
Just weapons and armor.
Alright, I can take care of that. So, right here... JP, here's some stuff here.
Oh, dang. Here. Already? I was trying to go for iron, but dang, you already.
Alright, Matt. Here we go.
Oh, okay. Yeah, thanks.
You got everything.
Grab some for myself.
So, Matt, do you think those zombies are still chasing us?
Yeah, always. Oh, yeah. By the way, do you have any swords and buttons and switches?
So. I got some swords here. Here's a sword for you. Here's another one just in case, you know.
Oh yeah, thanks.
Alright, thank
you.
Here
we go, guys. And, this is my last one, Matt. There we go, there's my last button.
Oh man, sorry, I just love pressing buttons. I can't believe that actually worked!
What
is this?
my gosh! Whoa! Nat, you're so smart.
Whoa. Oh, what is this?
What is this,
look,
guys?
Look, it's a like a library, and there's an enchantment table.
Whoa! I'm gonna.
Did you know about this?
Whoa, it says the future.
The future. And it was made by me. What? What does it say?
What?
Shallow lies in the evergreens. In the evergreens. I know where that is. Oh, but before we leave, I know we need one more thing. You think you can help us, B-Man?
I got your back. What we got?
Yahoo! JP! JP! Look! I found Cello!
What? No, that's not her.
JP! JP! Come in here! I found Cello! Look!
Nah, that's not her, and this is not...
JP! JP! Look! Look! I found someone that's not a zombie or any of those things. It's actually a thief! Look!
Oh my gosh, that is just an armor stand, Nat.
Oh.
You're funny. But yeah, that's just an armor stand, that's not Shallow. Let's just keep it.
JP, look, I found Shallow's house,
Alright, Matt, first off, I told you she was creative, and... she's not even here! What kind of a house is this anyway? What the heck? Yeah. She's not here.
We have to try harder. Wait a minute, I forgot. We're not even following the directions. We have to go to the Evergreens. I know where that is, my bad!
12 o'clock midnight.
Oh, that must be the house. Alright, guys. It's Parker! Wait, what are you doing? No! No, my pet! Alright, you know what? Never mind. JP did the same thing. Alright, guys, come on, let's go. Oh, that must be the house. Alright.
Are you hungry, B-Man?
I was hungry.
Alright, here's the house, guys.
Hey, this house looks so nice today.
Oh, man, out of all the houses we picked, I hope this is the right one.
I know, it's... God, it's already dark.
So she has her own horse.
She does?
Yep. Oh, alright, guys, come on, let's get off here. Alright.
Alright. That crazy puppy, right?
Oh, yeah, I would. Alright.
Sorry.
Knock, knock. I don't think it's anybody's home. JP, do you want to open the door?
Alright, I'm climbing up. Sorry, something happened. No one talk about it. Alright, I'm gonna open it. Alright, guys.
Nobody's home.
Guess we can go out here.
Whoa! Who's there? Wait!
Hey.
There's a zombie! Kill the zombie!
Why is this always happening to me? Wait! Stop!
Chill!
Who is this?
It's you! It's you!
JP, who are these people?
Shallow, stop. It's okay. I know them. I know it's weird. I understand.
Why is there a zombie over there?
Don't worry. Alright. Stop. The gamer zombie, stop.
This is stupid. I'm gonna go get my stuff.
No, wait. I'll explain.
No, I'm not
here.
Good. I'm not good.
Alright, back away, guys. Jeez. You can get crazy sometimes. Alright, okay. Hello. I would gladly.
JP, where'd you come from? It's been like so long since I've seen you.
Well, it's a long story.
How are you able to build all this? How we had an igloo?
I was always the creative.
Yes, you were always the creative one. What's this? That's weird.
This is like.
I was supposed to
put a chair here, but I didn't finish building
it. Good idea, a chair here, yeah. The socks are nice too.
But who are these people? Why is there a zombie like what I said before?
I know it's weird, I felt it before when I met him. I am the same way as you.
Yeah, he's my friend.
Alright, tell him your name. Okay, I'll just introduce. Yeah, B-Man, meet Shallow. Matthew or TGZ.
What kind of
me, Cello?
What kind of zombie named Matthew?
Well, what kind of
wait,
human is named Cello?
Wait, wait, wait,
I mean.
Does zombie can talk? No, I must be confused.
Oh, this human
no,
can
I
talk.
Know, I felt the same. I felt the same way.
Why is there a talking zombie?
You know, I'll just save that story for another day. Alright, so you guys want to head back home?
Hold on, wait, how'd you guys get in my house?
Talking zombie.
Yeah, Shella,
how did you guys get in my house?
Good to see you. I'm glad you're good. You're actually...
How did you guys break in my house?
Alright, Shella,
I mean, it's a wooden trap door. It's very, very basic.
Yeah, I hijacked it. I'm good with that.
It's JP, it's a wooden trap door, it's basic.
Oh yeah, but you know, she secured some stuff into it.
Oh yeah, good point. Alright guys,
okay,
so...
this is faded. So guys, this is Shello, my sister. I can't believe I found you. After a long day.
Yeah, nice to meet you, alright,
When did you meet them? How long were you guys friends?
Well,
since yesterday.
Can we talk
since
about this
yesterday?
When we go back home? It's night. I really don't feel good about this.
Whoa. What's that?
I hear a skeleton.
I hear something.
I hear a skeleton. Guys, we need to get out of here now. All right, chill. There are zombies downstairs.
Zombies?
But
why are there zombies there? Listen,
yes,
I don't
yes,
like
yes.
Zombies.
Okay. It's a long story.
Why are there zombies? I don't even trust
I'll explain later, guys.
There.
All right, Shello, come with us. You need to come with us.
Shello is scared of zombies. That's why she reacted to you the way she reacted to you.
I'm sorry if I scared you. All right, we need to get out of here. Come on, Shello, you need to follow us. We know a safer place.
Everything I have is in here.
Let's go.
Just trust us. Look, we're surrounded by zombies. How did they even find us?
Shello.
Oh, shoot.
Get your sword!
Alright, we gotta fight!
We gotta fight,
Cello!
There's too many! Get on our horses!
There's too many!
Get on our horses!
Alright, B-Man, I found your horse! Alright, and JP! Alright!
Where did my horse go?
Alright, guys!
My horse,
okay!
I found it.
Guys, my horse is gonna die from the zombies!
Alright, there's your horse, B-Man. Alright, get on it. We need a retreat.
Guys, where are you at? Where are you?
Alright, let's go. We need a retreat.
Where are you?
Let's go. Oh, man. Alright, we made it out of here. Wait a minute, there's only three of us.
Wait, where's
JP?
Where's JP?
Guys? Guys! Clutch! I found y'all at the last second. Oh my god.
Wait, what do we do now?
Oh, so
my home hasn't made it. What's going on?
Alright guys, we need to build a camp right here. We need to help
we need to build a camp right here.
Okay, then we gotta set camp somewhere.
Yeah, we gotta make a camp. It's too late.
Alright guys.
Alright
guys, let's
go.
Let's go. We need to build like a mini hut. Doesn't have to be big. Alright, let's go. Alright guys, we're far from the zombie army, but alright, I just want to explain some things, and okay, so here we go. Alright, B-Man, so you asked how I became a zombie, right?
Indeed.
Okay, I'm sorry, Shello, I know you just literally met us today, well, except for JP, but, yeah. And JP, you asked why those zombies were following me all day, right?
Oh my god. Yes, man. I've been asking you that all day.
Alright, guys. I think it's time all of you know my origin story. Aw, man, it's been a while since we've been here.
Yeah, I know, man. It's been a long time.
No.
I'm sorry. Aw, man, it's been a while since I've been here. Hold on, wait. Hold on, luckily, I just realized my flying is on. Okay, luckily I caught that. If you're watching this, teacher me, hey teacher me, you're editing this video, that's so great! Teacher me, if you're watching this, I'm so sorry you had to remember this.
Remember what?
thanks
for the invite.
It's funny.
Hello, everyone.
Sorry, it's the thunder.
Okay. What? Why are you even hitting me? I just.
What the heck?
What was it?
Gosh, I just woke you up. Okay. I was just wondering about your painting.
Mess of the
script. Oh no.
Yeah.
And it's freaking out again. He's freaking out again.
I know.
Just recorded.
Yeah.
Alright.
That's cookie of the day. That's already in my hand. And we have to do that again because the cookie was in my hand.
Oh, when did you make this? When I was...